Speaking in New Hampshire yesterday, Maryland's Republican Governor Larry Hogan said that he is considering challenging President Trump in the Republican primaries. He spoke at an annual breakfast for New Hampshire political and business leaders on Tuesday.